Not all that fantastic, but not as bad as it certainly
Yeah, we're kind of right in limbo, aren't we? We're between the really cold winter weather, almost to the nice spring-like temperatures. But right now, we are actually dealing with fog. This camera is turned on. It's a live view of the city, but we do have that fog kind of limiting how much we can actually see. Not seeing it quite that dense at the surface, but we are going to continue to see it be hazy to start off our morning. About 3 miles visible right now in Indianapolis. Same in Muncie, and about 4 in Shelbyville. Really, it's once we get under about 2 miles where we start to see the impacts on the road. So not quite there yet, but be cautious. 39 degrees right now in Fishers, 42 in Mooresville, 39 in Franklin, and Indianapolis sitting at 39 degrees. So it is quite a bit colder than we were this time yesterday morning. Dew points have also dropped significantly. These were in the 50s 24 hours ago, but that cold front moved through, dropped our temperatures and our moisture levels. Surface winds also not bad to start off the day. We'll be between about 5 and 10 miles an hour for that breeze throughout the day, so not terribly windy. And then Live Guardian radar showing that we have had a few sprinkles across the area, but satellite picking up on those clouds kind of thinning out in some of our northwestern counties. Much more active towards Kansas and into parts of Missouri. We're going to continue to watch those storms sliding to the east and southeast. Little Rock and Memphis all under the gun here today for some strong to severe storms, so we will continue to monitor that. Back home, few sprinkles possible, but that is about it for today. We could see a few breaks in the clouds here and there, but still going to keep it a mostly cloudy forecast. And then overnight, staying quiet. Tomorrow morning, not going to have any problems, and we actually should be dry for most of the day. Once we get past 4 o'clock Thursday afternoon, though, we will start to track these showers moving through. Couple of heavy downpours expected, and so that could kick up our totals quite a bit. That will be exiting early Friday morning. Now, those rainfall totals are going to be the lowest in our northern counties, could have up to about a quarter inch in Indianapolis. Some higher numbers could be between quarter and a half an inch of rain for Columbus and Bloomington areas. Now for today, just a few sprinkles, could have a little bit of a breeze, high going to hit about 54, which is just a touch above the average. And then tonight, back down into the low 40s, mostly cloudy sky. Tomorrow, we should manage to actually hit a high of 64, which is quite a bit above average. Many dry hours expected, but we'll see that rain developing in the late afternoon. 7-day forecast showing that that rain really wraps up early Friday morning. Most of Friday going to be dry then and mostly sunny. Seasonable high of 50 degrees. Cooler though on Saturday, and that is when we could see a couple of snowflakes mixing in with that rain.
The Traffic Authority.